All right, there was a tragedy at a Kane County High School where a motorcycle driver died after a collision with a car that was pulling out of the school parking lot. This happened at Kaneland High School. That is in Maple Park. The driver of the car is a 16-year-old Sugar Grove girl. The man who was killed has been identified as 60-year-old John Smith from Maple Park.